Pulisic is a ground-focused shithouser. Ground-focused shithousing is most commonly of two phases. First is going to ground at anything that might end up being ruled a foul. Whether it actually was a foul is of no consequence whatsoever, no matter if it is or isn't, the principles are exactly the same. The second phase, and this is a new example, is to work to make sure that you stay on the ground. Often, as in this case, the goal is time wasted. Your role is to form a passive nexus around which your teammates can swirl chaos for as long as possible. In less common cases, ground-focused shithousing can have a third phase, which is what happens after you get up from the ground and engage in scuffle shithousing. Out-and-out ground-focused shithousers need to do this with care and the support of teammates, and here they execute it perfectly. An opponent says something to Pulisic, which means he needs to go shove him, but the player to watch here is Acosta. Watch how his movement allows him to be immediately between Pulisic and the shovee. Brooks was alert too, and joined in the double, allowing Pulisic to easily drift away. All great teams need ground-focused shithousers who embrace a passive role, and we're seeing really positive signs of that from Pulisic.